Hello, my name is Josephine Timbs, and I'm here to introduce my band, Alberta Bound, to YouTube. Alberta Bound was, we were very successful in the 70s, 80s and 90s. I was wondering what to call the band, because I was starting a new band, and I was thinking of all sorts of names. And the next day, this girl was strumming this tune on the guitar, and she was sort of singing it. And that evening when I went home, I was thinking of the tune, and that's how I got the name Alberta Bound. And I thought it would be a good number to finish off with, which it was. We always finished with Alberta. We won an award for the best local group, which we did in juries. There was a competition, and we won an award way back in the 80s. And that was nice to know that, you know, to know that best local group. We were very popular, very popular. We played good music and sang lovely songs, and we were very popular, and we played at hundreds of weddings. You could say hundreds, I don't know many, and dinner dances. And we did our bit for charity. We did quite a bit over the years for charity. We always got a big crowd, you know, because we were good at what we did, you know. They liked our music. The people liked our music. And that's it was made at Christmas time on the 27th of December, and the decorations were still up. You can see them on the video, and the place was packed that night. It was packed to the door, you know.
Very popular pub.
The people were lovely, and the people that owned it, Tommy Higgins and the wife, and they were very nice people, and we always had a great night in it, yeah.
I'd like to thank Kenneth Rillins from Balnacara,
Michael Murphy from Charlestown, Joe Davitt from Drumcairn, Jerry Cadden from Sligo, Anita Carney from Colony. They all added to Alberta Bound. They all added their lovely music to Alberta Bound. I'd love to thank all those people that come, and I'm sure there's lots that will be delighted to see this if they know it's on YouTube. I'd like to thank them for their support, because without them we wouldn't have been any good. But I'd like to thank them very much for their support, all those lovely people and that come. I know there's a lot of them has passed on, I'd say, because that's a good while ago. But there's still a lot of people out there that will remember us. They're probably my own age now, but they'll still remember, and they'll still like to see the video, because they'll know a lot of people on the video, you know, and that'll be interesting.
Barren ways without the taste of water. Water. of men and robs the raging sands of water. Oh, Dan, can't you see that big green tree where the water's run free and it's waiting there for you and me? Water. Here for you. Send me the pillow that you dream on, so darling I can dream on it too. Each night while I'm sleeping all so lonely, I'll share your love and dream that once were true. Send me the pillow that you dream on, so darling I can dream on it too. So darling I can dream on it too.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this time we'd like to hand back to Josephine over the fireside to do a nice song entitled I Had a Dream.
And I know the time is right for me. I cross the sea.
To do a nice little number entitled Save the Last Dance for Me.
Now while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone, but don't forget it's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so?
Uh-huh.
Can you feel it when we touch?
Yeah.
I will never ever let you go. I love you all so much. You can dance and carry on while the night is long and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. But don't forget he's taking you home, and he knows how you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye. Don't let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the guy who walk you home in the pale moonlight. But don't forget he's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Have yourselves a rest and thank you for dancing. Thank you. Off at 57 Chevrolet, I wish that we could ride it one more time. I still get excited when I think about the driving picture shows you took me to. Movie stars, mostly that old Chevrolet and you. They don't make cars like used to. I wish we still had it today. The love we first tasted, the beautiful we're still living. We owe it to that old 57 Chevrolet.
I wish we still had it. Devon Chevrolet. We owe it to that old 57 Chevrolet.
Woke up this morning, me ask it be. Looked out my window, what did I see? Coming up my sidewalk was as big as day. Here comes trouble that I hadn't seen since you went away. Hello, trouble, come on in. When you talk about a heartache, what in the world have you been? Makes no difference since you've been gone. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home. Hello, trouble, come on in. When you talk about a heartache, or what in the world have you been? It makes no difference since you've been gone. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home. We'll have a cup of coffee. Dress your shoes. You can tie me to the sweet lies and I will listen to you. For I'm a little harder on the life of a lead. But I'd sooner have a little bit of loving than miss the love you give. Hello, trouble. Come on in. When you talk about a heartache, or what in the world have you been? It makes no difference since you've been gone. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home. Hello, trouble, come on in. When you talk about a heartache, or where in the world have you been? It makes no difference since you've been gone. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home. Hello, trouble, 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 come on home.
Well, this time we have Josephine with a nice little number entitled Three Pubs in the Hola.
Stocks and roaches,
the crack might flow.
Girls, but this time we're going to do a nice song entitled Molly Bone. And this song was especially for Jerry O'Grady over there, all the way from Knockbeg down there at Colooney. This is Jerry's special song entitled Molly Bone.
Gentle
Kenneth is going to do a nice little number entitled Botany Bay.
Oh, with me to rely, you rely on me. With me to rely. Botany Bay. With me to rely, you rely on me. With me to rely, you rely on me. With me to rely, you rely on me. I am bound for Botany Bay. When the ship it lies anchored and ready, and the wind it blows bitter and cold, for the chicken of Sligo and sovereignty, in bondage I am now to be sold. With me to rely, you rely on me. With me to rely, you rely on me. With me to rely, you rely on me. I am bound for Botany Bay. My love and my homeland, to my parents and friends all of you, I've managed the hardship before me, before I could sail home to you. With me to rely, you rely on me. 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 I am bound for Botany Bay.
Thank you very much, Edie. We'll have yourselves a wee rest and we drink down there as well. And thank you for dancing. All right.
We're back to dancing again, and this time we'd like to begin with the Brendan Shine song. Especially for John Ewing and the wife out there, wherever they are, wishing them a Happy New Year and lots of children and whatever else that goes along with it. The song entitled The Rose of Castle Rhee.
The Rose of Castle Rhee. She may not have been a beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower that in the garden grows. And although I am in America, across the Atlantic Sea, sure I'll always love her as common girl. She's the Rose of Castle Rhee. It's many's the night that I lie in bed that my thoughts are fondly go. The lovely days when I walk my love on the road up by Inachrow. Her smiling face, her shining hair was a joy for all to see. Tis a cruel day that I went away from you and Castle Rhee. She may not have been a beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower that in the garden grows. And although I am in a fiery cave across the Atlantic Sea, sure I'll always love her as common girl, she's the Rose of Castle Rhee. I opened up the Rose Common Herald that I just received today, heard to read about my native town and my friends so far away. But the tears began to blind me as I glanced across page 3 at a picture on her wedding day of the Rose of Castle Rhee. She may not have been a beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower that in the garden grows. And although I am in America, across the Atlantic Sea, sure I'll always love her as common girl, she's the Rose of Castle Rhee. Farewell to you, Roscommon, from Culfadda to the Shannon shore. Farewell to Boyle and French Park, I may never see you more. The cotton fields near Memphis, which have made a home for me, but I'll always love her as common girl, she's the Rose of Castle Rhee. She may not have been a beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower that in the garden grows. And although I am in America, across the Atlantic Sea, sure I'll always love her as common girl, she's the Rose of Castle Rhee. Sure I'll always love her as common girl, she's the Rose of Castle Rhee.
They say don't go up on Wolverton Mountain if you're looking for a wife. Well, Tipton Power has a pretty young daughter that's mighty handy with a gun and knife. A tender lip, all sweeter than honey. I'm Wolverton Mountain for chicks. There, yeah, the beers and the bird, they're tipped in power. If the strangers should wander there, well, I'm going on up on that mountain. It's so lonesome down here below. It's just not a right to hide his daughter from the one that loves her soul. That tender lips are sweeter than honey. I'm Wolverton Mountain for takes of air. Yeah, the beers and the bird, they'll tipped in power. If the strangers should wander there, well, I'm going up on that mountain. It's so lonesome down here below.
It's just not right for the hottest daughter of the one that loves her so. That kindling are sweeter than honey. About lifting power, I'm gonna climb up on the mountain. I'm gonna climb up on the mountain, and I'll find the love I need. I'm gonna climb up on the mountain, and I'll find the love that I need.
This time we have Josephine with a nice Christmas number entitled Christmas in My Hometown of Culfadda.
My lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling, Michael, they are taking you away for you stole Trevelyan's corn. So the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Low lies the fields of Latin Rhine, where once we watched this small free bird fly. Our love was on the wings. We had dreams and songs to sing. So lonely round the fields of Athenry. My lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled and they called me down. Now you must raise a child with dignity. Lord,
and round, where once we watched this small wee bird fly. Our love was on the wings, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Prison ship sails out against the sky. But she live and hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Our love was on the wings, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. The small free bird fly. Our love was on the wings, we had dreams and songs to sing. So lonely round the fields of Athenry. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry.
Thank you, but this time we have a nice Christmas number from Josephine entitled A Child Is Born.
Across the land.
a little bit of an up-tempo this time, boys and girls. We have Vita here to do a nice little song entitled Heaven Help the Working Girl. She's not married, by the way, boys and girls. And she's looking for a fella, she told me.
Good morning, sir, and what will you have? That's how I start one day. I spend nearly half my life in this little dame cafe. I listen to their troubles, I try to be their friend. But heaven help the working girl in a world that's run by men. Oh, heaven help the working girl, the going gets rough in this old world. Been with many and their time, hell it lasts, but it's eyes getting wide, saving pride. I'm drinking too much wine. Very kind, I think I'll pass the time. We'd both be sorry if I did go home to your wife and your kids. It's just a bottle talking, I'm familiar with that sound. Oh, heaven help the working girl when true love comes around. This old world filled with many spend their time telling lies, but it's always getting wise, saving time, drinking too much wine.
Once again, dancers, thank you kindly and have yourselves a rest. And we'd like you to welcome now, please, a round of applause for our friend, and we hope your friend as well, ladies and gentlemen, Martin Welsh. Come up here, Martin, and sing a song for us. This is Martin, ladies and gentlemen. How can I?
Memory flashes through the cobwebs of my tangled mind. The search for clues of what to do to leave the past behind.
How can I
help you forgive me?
How can I
ever forget you? While thoughts of you run through my mind like rivers to the sea. How can I help you forgive me? Darkness falls, lonely calls, and I'm alone again. Wishing I could turn around and see you walking in. Then I lay me down to weep and wonder what to do.
to let you know I love you so. I never meant to hurt you. How can I help you forgive me?
How can I
ever forget you? While thoughts of you run through my mind like rivers to the sea, How can I help you forgive me? How can I help you forgive me? How can I ever forget you? While thoughts of you run through my mind like rivers to the sea, How can I help you forgive me? Oh, how can I help you forgive me?
Thank you very much. Remember that over there. 80 Yes to the Buzz, girls. Give her a round of applause. If we can get there, over the far side with the yellow. That's her. 80 years of yesterday, ladies and gentlemen, and many happy returns of the day, Mrs. Rogers.
Every day of my life, until forever, spoken for when you looked at me. Now that you're gone, my life goes on, but all of the heart is out of me. 'Cause I got time on my hand, you on my mind. Nowhere to spend all my love. And I'll be here waiting if you ever change your plan. You all miss time on my hand. Each morning I see the future before me, empty and as endless as the sky. I should begin to build life again, but I just can't find the reason why. 'Cause I've got time on my hands, you on mine, nowhere to spend all my love. I've got time on my hand, you on mine, nowhere to spend all my love. And I'll be here waiting if you ever change your plan. You all miss time on my hand, you all miss time on my hand.
Thank you very much. Tonight, thank all the people as well for enjoying yourselves, and from my brother down there, Frank, with me tonight, and also the people from the Socorro. So thank you very much, boys and girls. We finish off with Christmas in Connemara.
It's Christmas time again in Connemara, my home back in old Ireland, dear to me. As snowflakes fall tonight on the Yukon Valley, and church bells chime to greet this day of joy. Fond memories I still treasure of my childhood, when I'd wait for Santa's coming as a boy. The old folks would gather around the fire, and stories they would tell of days gone by. The candles burning brightly in the windows to welcome any stranger that is nigh. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, where the chorus roll across the stormy sea. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, my home back in old Ireland, dear to me. The turkey, the plum pudding and the holly, the children playing with their brand new toys, the singing and the ceilidh in the kitchen, How I long now for those simple Irish joys. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, where the chorus roll across the stormy sea. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, my home back in old Ireland, dear to me. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, where the chorus roll across the stormy sea. It's Christmas time again in Connemara, my home back in old Ireland, dear to me. Yes, it's Christmas time again in Connemara, my home back in old Ireland, dear to me. It's everyone, Alberta Bound. Okay, good luck. Take care.
That's Eugene. We'll get Eugene to do another set, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
before Eugene goes, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have one more request. That's to call on a lady called Carmel McDermott down there to come up and dance one little piece of a reel. So come up here, Carmel, like a good girl, if you're down there. McDermott. Ladies and gentlemen, and this is Eugene Nelly here beside me. Give them both a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We're glad to have them as part of our program. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. When you hear, ladies and gentlemen, seeing we have all the troubles and everything around the place, you can join with us and sing this time as we do a little song entitled A Little Peace.
Sadness and evil. someday you'll reach for me, I won't be there. I've gone sad of all the love I gave you, and someday you'll wish that I still care. All these years, how I love.
A Susan McCann song to finish up the set this time, and this is especially for all the fine people here from Ballymote. Tonight's entitled When the Sun Says Goodbye to the Morning.
And it's especially for Patricia Hayden from Boyle, as is her birthday today. Happy birthday there to Patricia Hayden all the way from Boyle. And we have a request as well for Joseph and Pauline Cryan, married 12 years today. Thank you.
On a hill fall.
deserves a rest, and thank you for dancing, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much indeed. I have often heard it said from me father and me mother that going to a wedding was the maiden's all another. When it has been so long and I go about the bidding, oh, it's kind providence, won't you send me to a wedding? And I've never had an offer, and it's so near me. How would it be if I died and now laid in the gallery? I can cook and I can sew, I can keep the house quite tidy, rise up in the morning and get the breakfast ready. But there's nothing in this wide world to make me half so cheery. It's a wee fat many who would call me his own dearie.
Yeah. will be tonight.
All my life I've been waiting, but there'll be no hesitating, no boy. You're with me,
oh boy. Well, can you see that?
Bypassing. it never was a minute late. He was 49 out of Santa Pat, soon got it, not a Jolie Gay. He was 49 out of Santa Pat, soon got it, not a Jolie Gay.
Have a rest again, boys and girls. Thank you. Now, we'll do a couple of old tremolos. This time, ladies and gentlemen, we'll let the older people back out on the floor. Dorothy and Des down there. Wish them luck for 1984, Dorothy and Des. Also, people from up there at Hackfield in Charlestown, up at Carabahay, and all around Charlestown, Lissacull, and all around the areas. They're doing. Not forgetting Ballycara, all the way from Australia. Well, a couple of old tremolos this time, ladies and gentlemen. The first one is a nice song for me to hear, in fact, one of my favourites, entitled Destination Donegal.
As I stand above the starboard bow and watch the ocean fall, as a view each new horizon, I drift further from my home. I'm sailing on a foreign ship, it's bound for Montreal. But I'd give the world to make my destination Donegal. I would make my way from Malin, keep on northern to Europe.
Josephine to do a little number entitled Far Away in Australia, and we would like to dedicate it to Tommy Coppinger and his friend out there, Andy, is it, I think? Andrew. And I would like also to dedicate it to Mildred and Jim, very good friends of ours over there in the corner, and everybody that's here, Dennis McDonough and all his family out there. All right.
Not forgetting the Lavin family from down there at Ranahill near Ballinacara, the Fahey family, Mrs. Anderson over there, and all the rest of the people that, in fact, we can see to that stage here.
And Jerry O'Grady down there and his good family as well, and the Lavin family, Peter Lavin and his good wife, Kathleen and Aidan down there. Thank you. And Imelda Kearney there and Tommy Duffy. She used to be Imelda Kearney, she changed her name. I didn't change mine yet, but sure. Maybe tonight you'd never know what had happened.
Also the Callahans and Healy's all the way from Castle Baldon. Wish them luck as well.
I think that's it.
Bye.
Oh, we'll do one more old time waltz. This time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hand back to Edie once again, this time for her song entitled Philadelphia Lawyer.
Divorce from your husband, and we can get married tonight. While Bill was a contract cowboy, to notch his card on his gun, and all of the boys around the arena left while Bill's maiden alone. One night when he was returning from riding the home, he dreamed of his Hollywood sweetheart. Her love is as lasting as gold. As he drew near her window, his shadow he saw on the shades. The great Philadelphia lawyer was making love to Bill's Hollywood maid. Desert, and the moon shone bright overhead. Bill listened a while to the lawyer. He could hear every word that he said. For your hands are so pretty and lovely, your pardon so rare and divine. Come go with me to the city, and we leave this wild cowboy behind. Philadelphia lawyer in old Philadelphia tonight.
Have a rest once again, boys and girls. Thank you. And this one is entitled Stand Beside Me.
And it's especially for Kenneth, Michael and Josephine, my very good friends. Only for them I wouldn't be here tonight. And I'd like to thank them for the last few years. A little number entitled Stand Beside Me, and that's what we do. I can stand to think that I might be alone, not alone again, not the way it was back then. Before you walked into my heart, told me we would never part. So stand beside me, don't ever alone again. Stand beside me, for if I should lose you, I just couldn't get anywhere. Stand beside me, you're the only one who ever made me care. There'll be times when everything goes wrong, what we have to do. Together we can see it through. So stand beside me, and I'll be standing right there next to you. Stand beside me, stand beside me, for if I should lose you, I just couldn't get anywhere. Stand beside me, stand beside me, you're the only one who ever made me care. Thank you. in my heart. Told me we would never part, so stand beside me. Don't ever let me be alone again. Stand beside me, stand beside me. For if I should lose you, I just couldn't get anywhere. Stand beside me, stand beside me. You're the only one who ever made me care. Stand beside me, stand beside me. For if I should lose you, I just couldn't get anywhere. Stand beside me, stand beside me. You're the only one who ever made me care. You're the only one who ever made me care.
Well now, boys and girls, we're going to put away music in just 1 minute now from now. And before we do, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you one and all for your kind support in making this bit of a film here tonight. It mightn't mean that much at this present time, ladies and gentlemen, but in about 20 or 25 years' time, when we're all a little bit older or some of us are not around, perhaps it'll mean something to somebody then. In the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for everything. We'd like to finish off by just singing a nice Christmas song, ladies and gentlemen, which we want everybody in the house here to join with. Not forgetting you, Dean, as well, over the fireside. The song is Silent Night, ladies and gentlemen, so let's have everybody stand up here beside us this time, and together, and in 1983, we'll sing Silent Night.
We want everybody to stand up. People that are sitting down and all, please stand up for Silent Night. Everybody. Thank you.
Thank you for making the film, as I said. It's your film as well as ours, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have the film back here when it's processed and made here. And before we say goodnight, a special word of thanks here to Tommy Higgins, our proprietor, for letting us have the lounge to make the film. John, the man that did the video for us. Anita here beside me, our lead singer, Josephine over the fireside. Michael, all the way from Charlestown, our drummer. And myself, he would say, a happy 1984, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for your kind support right through the years for Alberta Bound, and we hope we can continue to do the best we can for you people as well. Good night, everybody. Alberta Bound is a...
And that is Kenneth Rennan, ladies and gentlemen, because he never says his own name. Give him a big round of applause. Thank you.
All the very light is a burning bright, chilling wind is a moving wind, far and out on the Alberta Bound.
National Anthem, ladies and gentlemen, let's have attention now, everybody, please. Thank you, and take care of yourselves.
The video crew would like to thank Mr. Tom Higgins, his wife and family, staff, for allowing them to record this videotape and for being so courteous to us throughout the evening. Thanks again from the video production team to the Higgins family, friends and staff.